Family. What? You and me will always be tied. Family every single day and night. Even when you start to acting like a fool, you know I'm loving every single thing you do. I know that I can always be myself. You're more than anybody else. And every day as a man after school, you know there's no one I love as much as you.
What up, Q&A fam? It's your girl Ari, aka Dream. I got turned in the back. We at South Padre. We just got off the golf court or whatever. So we finna go take pictures at the sand castles or the. I think this real sand. Okay, it's real sand. So yeah, they got donation over here, right there. This sand in my feet. I don't know what's going on with it, but you better keep that over there. Got a big bell over here. Okay. I don't know what this is, but whatever. This is over there. Got all this over here. Got Mama Ashton. Got Q over there. Huh? Yeah. Yeah, they got them taking their picture.
Let's say hey.
Q&A gang.
It's hot out here.
Baby Yoda. Baby Yoda.
They call me Big Slime out here. They call me Big Slime because I'm all about that slap. But yeah, I don't know why I still got this juice hanging in it. My bad, y'all. Corona free, none dead. But y'all, we finna go somewhere. I'ma show y'all. Y'all stay tuned. All right.
What's up, Dre? bit of South Padre. You know, looks good out here. It's nice weather. Nice little wind. Yesterday was real nice, real like cloudy. So it wasn't that hot, the sun went on you. But today's an awesome day too, especially when you hang with family. So yeah, man, we just enjoying the view. We went and seen some sand castles. We'll show y'all all that. So we just hanging out, man. Wish we could have got one of them right there. Got us a jet ski. That would be nice. She about to wreck. Hold up. Oh! Guys, we're telling you, we're having so much fun in the golf cart. And what happened? The wheels start making a funny noise, so we didn't want to chance it. So we called the people and told them, hey, it's making a little clicking noise. We don't know what's going on, but we're pulling over to the side of the road. So we're just sitting here waiting. Look at her, Nisha. Oops, my hand away. Sorry, guys. Nisha, she's so hot. Look, you hot? You super hot? You want a bucket of water on you? She's fanning herself. No. Maya, she looks like she just jumped in the deep end.
Somebody please call 911.
Daddy. Somebody please call 911. And then Dre and Dree, they tell y'all hot. They hot. Look. And Caden, you hot? He hot, but he still be. Look at Ree. Maybe I put my thumb out. Excuse me, sir. Would you help me? Please. Nope, no help from him. We'll try again next time. We're in front of these people's yard. Hope nobody get mad at us. We just broke down. The crazy part is, the thing that we got this thing from is like literally 2 minutes away. We've been waiting right now for almost, I don't know, give it like 6 minutes. So we, I don't know, man. See, look, nobody? Anybody? Anybody? Please. See the thumb? Thumb, please help me. He's not no help. Look, he got his thumb out.
Help. You over there. Help.
Help me, sir. You, gentlemen, would you help me? Look at him jump off the cart. Oh, you can't sit at the back. That's for a big kid. You got to sit in the middle. So everybody just waiting.
Look at the baby.
Oh, yeah. And if you see us all dressed up, that's because we had family picture day, too, at the beach. It came out pretty good. So that was early this morning, but we're going to take y'all back to the beach with us. I wish we would have had. We got some bloopers when we first traveled to show y'all, so y'all probably see that in the beginning, and we'll start the video or at the end. But we definitely wanted y'all to experience Padre Island with us. Oh, I think we got help. It's us. Help us, please. Look, help. Help us, please. No help. Ah. Oh, dang. Oh, is it? Sub it down. Oh, they go. Help's on the way for the help.
That's what the
guy's trying to? Yeah, it's the, when we start going forward, it sounds like it's making a popping noise every time you go up. So we didn't know what it was, so we just pulled over.
All
right. See, they go our rescue heroes right there, man. Thank y'all. Look at that. Because it's so hot. Yeah.
No, we got some help.
Think it's gas? No, it's not the gas. Hey, if it is gas, sorry. Called y'all for nothing, sorry. I hope. It was full. Is that a gas?
No, you got the full tank.
That's what
no,
I thought.
When you start, you have to get on it.
You got to
when
drive you, before. You're here.
Like the axe about to fall off or something.
Let him get in, baby.
It's not the gas.
No. Get out. Put your shoes on.
Yeah. Is that tire, huh?
Yeah, you got the broken bearing in here.
Got a bad tie, guys.
Well, let me get you another car. I'll be back in a second.
Okay.
I'm probably
giving
you another car right now.
Yes, they're supposed to be the...
Wait, you gonna leave us?
I'm gonna be back in the car.
Please, it's hot. No. Thank you, big dog.
What the heck was that?
That was help. Help! No, please come back. Come back. Come, go get him, Turtle. Go get him. Go get him, Kenny. Go get him. Help. Come back. Come back. Come back. They still look Maya's running. She's a little too late. They left us.
They left us.
Oh, we broke down. I wish I could show y'all my face. I feel like I just jumped. What you want? She wants the camera, huh?
You
want
to see your face?
You want to see the camera? Hey, man, what you doing?
Come here, boy.
What is, you acting like you're a Power Ranger or something.
Ninja.
You a ninja?
Yeah.
Come get me,
Kate.
No, come
here. How y'all doing? Right. Hold up, sit down, Kate. I'm going to roll once you get hit. Don't stutter. What you said?
Get out.
I'm not gonna start showing your face because I know for sure I got the prettiest woman ever. I love this woman. Oh my God. Every time you ever, if have any of y'all ever seen The Lion King, you seen that part when he said, "Ooh, Mufasa." You say Mufasa, give him tingles. Look, Ashton, ooh, Ashton, ooh. That's how I feel. Y'all hot? All right, y'all, tell them next time until we get fixed. So next time we'll see, until next time, y'all. See you later, look. Look, there you go, womp, what? You and Nate, look at this guy, we at the beach, look. Stop messing with the birds. Look, they're gonna get them, look.
Turn them off!
We're doing.
Stop! Dad, look at the bird gave it to me.
Look, they're feeding the bird.
Daddy, look at the bird gave it to me. He flew out of the
head. Yeah. What?
No! Daddy! When I threw my chip up in the sky, he ate it.
What? This ate it?
Yeah.
I won't try.
Yeah, look, stop. Just stop. Don't throw it that way. You cut people that way. So we have to be, look at them. And they look like them things off Nemo. Look, mine.
I ain't even know. I can have this mug. I'm finna throw it.
Oh, my God. I'm in
the middle. Oh.
That's from my hand.
Oh. Through the hole. Oh, it's on her.
Oh, we got it.
Y'all stop feeding them things. Stop. That's Cain. Stop feeding them things, boy. Don't throw it that way. Go. Look. Them things gonna boo boo on you. Ah, look. They gonna get you. Look. So bad. They go. Maya, didn't I say stop? I'm gonna whip you right here. Stop. See that on the vlog? Y'all heard that? That whoop. That means I'm gonna get her. She keep on throwing them and didn't want to hide under the thing because the bird's coming after her. Look at them. You gonna try to run that way and try to get her?
I can't go.
basket.
Oh no! He threw the whole bag. Look at him. Stop. Don't feed them bird no more. Mike, don't feed them no more. Get from out there if they doing all that. They beggars. Look at them. Feed the crack.
My mama don't feed y'all or what?
Feed the crackhead bird.
Crackheads at the beach.
The crackheads at the beach, the birds. Look, look. Ah, look.
Look. What did David say? Bye-bye. What'd he do? What'd he do?
That's not his name. Oh, it is. Oh, I'm sorry, y'all. I thought I was recording because I ran. Oh, wait. Look at Maya. She thinks she's a doggone bird whisperer. Look at her. Say them people gonna go off when you keep doing this.
Some hot girls, some of that pop y'all shit. Hey, work out, boo. Yeah, show me your mama to pull like dick.
Big booty bitch, big booty bitch, some of that pop y'all shit. Hey, work it out, boo.